You need to take a look at my rap sheet again, because good does not describe me at any phase of my life.
You, Maxie Jones, are a good person. Okay, I will accept you for whoever you want to be, if you can accept me for the caveman that I am.
Deal.
I'm feeling this way, so far away and so alone. But you know it's alright. I came to my senses, let go of my defenses. There's no way I'm giving up this time. Yeah, you know I'm right here. I'm not losing you this time. And I'm
to yourself when it comes to Nathan. You don't hate him. You have feelings for him.
Don't let my crunchy granola dungle man get the girl and have his way. You battle for Maxie.
Once I get her in my arms, I won't let her go. That's for sure. Nothing's ever going to stand between us again. A year ago, I stood in front of a closed door. And when that door opened, I met the girl of my dreams.
I will find you. Maxie.